Ladies and gentlemen, I am very excited about my musical guest tonight, BTS. Pause for screaming fans, because BTS isn't just a band. They're a global phenomenon. They've sold millions of albums. They've been streamed billions of times and played to packed stadiums all around the world. They're so influential, they're the reason I got this haircut. They've even helped spread trends from Korea, like this hand gesture right here, okay? That little hand gesture, you see that? Hello! Where you use your thumb and your index finger to create a tiny little heart, okay? By the way, only this part is the heart. If your heart has this part down here, that's a problem. Seek help. And tonight, I'm thrilled to announce that BTS has agreed to give A Late Show an exclusive look at a whole bunch of new hand gestures that all the cool kids are gonna be using next. Jim?
Hi, this is Arya from BTS. A few years ago, we helped popularize finger hearts, a symbol that means love and affection. But that's only one of many popular gestures we use. And tonight, me and the boys of BTS are gonna teach you the rest. Let's go.
Heart is just one of the important organs you can communicate with your fingers. For example, these are kidneys, and this is lung intestines.
This is a V, which is for my name, V. But it also means peace, or even better, if you add a finger, pizza, pizza. Looks delicious, but remember, do not eat your fingers.
This one means I'm going out for a nice walk. And this means that I'm going for a run. And this means forget running. I just got a new pogo stick. And this means, help, that guy stole my pogo stick.
This is a simple one. This means, hey, you have some food on your face.
This one means live long and prosper. I invented it and Star Trek learned it from me. How is that possible? Because Star Trek takes place in the future.
This one is very helpful. It goes like this. That means the battery is going to fake burnt. Important if you are a base coach.
I'm sure you already know. Rock, paper, scissors. But not a lot of people know there are other moves you can make, like paper shredder with the piece of paper a few times, and then jams up.
Everybody knows this one, which is giving a person bunny ears is cute. But this is called the double bunny. It's stronger, more powerful, dangerous. Beware the double bunny, fear the double bunny.
For this one, you need two people. One makes a TV set,
and the other one puts a little man inside. It means late night TV host Stephen Colbert.
But use this one carefully, because it actually has the power to summon Stephen Colbert.
Hey, somebody call for me?
Nope, we are just showing people the hand gestures.
Damn it, Jimin, again? You know I have a show tonight. It's a 16-hour plane ride back from Korea.
Sorry, Steven.
For Pete's sake, come on.
And finally, this hand gesture is one of my favorites. It means our new single, Butter, is available now on streaming platforms and in stores everywhere.
Yeah. This butter looks delicious.
Oh, do not eat your fingers, Steven.